India's Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, has announced that it has successfully flight-tested a new-generation, nuclear-capable ballistic missile named Agni P, also known as Agni Prime. The test was carried out from Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Island off the coast of Odisha, Balasore, on the 28th of June at 10:55 a.m. local time. Agni Prime is an advanced version of the Agni 1 missile. According to a statement by the Indian Ministry of Defense, various telemetry and radar stations positioned along the eastern coast tracked and monitored the missile. The missile followed textbook trajectory, meeting all mission objectives with the high level of accuracy. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes what India's newest ballistic missile, Agni Prime, brings to the table. Let's get started. This video is sponsored by the free-to-play military vehicle combat game, War Thunder. We talk a lot about military vehicles on this channel, but what about trying them out for yourself? In War Thunder, you can choose from more than 1,200 playable vehicles from the 1930s to the 1990s and go to battle on more than 80 theaters of war. You can fly aircraft, helicopters, drive tanks, and command ships of all types and sizes, which have been carefully recreated from their real-world counterparts. It's available as a free download on PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One with cross-platform support. So grab your friends and give it a try. All viewers of Defense Updates that register using the link in the description below will also get a free premium tank, aircraft, or ship, and 3 days of premium account time as a bonus. The Agni missile, Agni meaning fire, is a family of medium to intercontinental range ballistic missiles developed by India, named after one of the five elements of nature. Agni missiles are nuclear warhead capable surface-to-surface ballistic missiles. The first missile of the series, Agni 1, was developed under the Integrated Guided Missile Development Program, IGMDP, and tested in 1989. After its success, the Agni missile program was separated from the IGMDP upon realizing its strategic importance. It was designated as a special program in India's defense budget and provided adequate funds for subsequent development. Currently, the series has 6 missiles, apart from Agni Prime. Agni 1 MRBM, or Medium Range Ballistic Missile, with a max range of 1,200 kilometers or 745 miles, operational. Agni 2 MRBM, with a max range of 3,500 kilometers or 2,175 miles, operational. Agni 3 IRBM, or Intermediate Range Ballistic Missile, with a max range of 5,000 kilometers or 3,105 miles, approximately, operational. Agni 4 IRBM, with a max range of 4,000 kilometers or 2,485 miles, also operational. Agni 5 ICBM, or Intercontinental Ballistic Missile, with a max range of 8,000 kilometers or 4,970 miles, operational. And Agni 6 ICBM, with 12,000 kilometer or 746 miles max range, under development. Limited information is available regarding the Agni Prime. As per the DRDO officials, as quoted by the news agency ANI, it can hit targets up to 2,000 kilometers, that's 1,242 miles, and is very short and light in comparison with other missiles in this class. A lot of new technologies have been incorporated in the new missile. Indian Defense Minister Rajnath Singh stated, "Many advanced technologies, including composites, propulsion systems, innovative guidance and control mechanisms, and state-of-the-art navigational systems have been introduced." The Agni Prime is specially tailored for road mobility and is most likely to be using Transporter Erector Launcher, TEL. TEL is a vehicle with an integrated prime mover that can carry, elevate to firing position, and launch one or more missiles. The missile utilizes a canister and will be launched from it. Since the missile is ejected using a gas generator from the canister, the missile could be launched from any pre-surveyed launch location without the need for any pre-built launch site. It provides the forces with the requisite operational flexibility to swiftly launch the missile as per requirement on short notice. This way, it will be hard for any adversary to neutralize the missile with a preemptive strike. The use of composite material is aimed at keeping the weight down and make it easy to transport. As per some reports, the Agni Prime has multiple simultaneous guidance systems like ring laser gyroscope and inertial navigation system, optionally augmented by GPS and Indian Regional Navigation Satellite System, IRNSS. Terminal guidance possibly has radar scene correlation. The multiple guidance systems make it very hard to jam. India has two nuclear-armed hostile neighbors, Pakistan and China, so it's paramount that it has credible deterrence. The nuclear deterrence of a country depends on the nuclear triad. A nuclear triad is the capability to launch nukes from land, air, and sea, and consists of land-launched nuclear missiles, strategic aircraft with nuclear bombs or missiles, and nuclear missile-armed submarines. While India has aircraft like Sukhoi 30 MKI for nuke delivery, and has also started deploying Arihant-class ballistic missile submarines armed with SLBM, or Submarine Launch Ballistic Missiles, Agni series missiles remain the most mature leg of the country's nuclear triad. On the 15th of June 2019, Indian and Chinese soldiers clashed in eastern Ladakh's Galwan Valley along LAC, or Line of Actual Control, between India and China. Both India and China have suffered significant casualties. Viewers may note that this is the first time India and China are involved in a confrontation since the deadly clashes between the two armies that took place in Nathu La in 1967, which resulted in the death of 88 soldiers of the Indian Army and about 300 soldiers of the PLA, or the People's Liberation Army of China. Though multiple talks between the two countries have taken place at different levels since then, tensions have been simmering. The conflict seems to have fundamentally changed India's view of China, and it's now aggressively arming itself. Since the clash, India has carried out around 30 tests of different weapon systems, which include several kinds of missiles. Agni Prime seems to be the equivalent to the Chinese DF-21 missile, and will further strengthen India's nuclear deterrence.